Hello, my name is Sergeant Gardy Jeudy. Been in the Marine Corps almost 6 years. One of the main reasons why I re-enlisted is because I'm a martial arts instructor trainer. With that role, I'm able to teach all Marines from senior to junior. I just love teaching and motivating. Me being a martial arts instructor trainer has helped me develop my character as well as my physical and mental discipline. Starting with Okinawa, I coached basketball in Okinawa for 3 years straight. I was the head coach there. As well as coaching, I did some volunteering events with like feeding the homeless, giving them food, giving them equipment. Some of the volunteering events I go to is Arlington Food Association Center, where the volunteers are prepping the food and we're like bagging it. And then at the end of it, we distribute it. And I also help out with passing out food to the homeless. It's Marines from the area, and we partner up with another organization. So we drive around DC area and we give out food. I think what really got me into volunteering is the power of giving. I think it's better to give than to receive. And because I don't have that much money, I'm not rich or whatever. So I think the best thing to give is your time.